Yeah, YouTube. Well, my touch base is on the N word. I see a lot of people responding to white people, responding saying that white people shouldn't say nigga, but you know, it's two different. It's a difference. You have nigga, you have nigger. I wouldn't say white people can't say nigga, because we consider that but African Americans consider nigga how we talk to each other. So it's like, if a white person say nigga, it's considered being racist. I had white friends, so I let them say what they want to say. It really doesn't faze me, but to some people it's different. People mindsets are different. So if a white person, like if a random white person say that to me, I wouldn't get offended, unless just depending on how they say it. Like if they just come out and say, "Move away, nigga," or "nigger," either way, just the sentence that it was in would be like insulting. But I don't think I would say anything. Just in my head, I'd be like, okay, now we see where your ignorance is. So it's like, I wouldn't go off and cut him or shoot or anything. I just give him a look and just keep going. But I don't think it's really a big deal. I have a lot of white friends, but I have like three, and two of them say nigga to me all the time. So it really doesn't faze me, but you know, people are just, some people are ignorant. I want to result in violence. I'm a violent person, but not that violent, but whatever. It's crazy. But so that's what I gotta say on that. But you know, leave comments, and if anything you want me to talk about or touch base on, just send me a message. I've just been calling.